big Furby and don't grab that ass.
Okay, before he know how to play hard. Okay.
No, I gotta ask you a question. Kenny, who you going for? You going for Rams?
My daughter.
A. Henry.
My daughter, Ben.
Who you going for?
I like the Bengals.
Yeah, we going for the Pringles. Yeah. The kids, who you going for?
For the Bengals, huh?
You going for the Dams or the Pringles?
The Pringles.
Buffalo Bills. Nah, I'm going with the Bengals, though. At the power in the AFC.
Mother, who you going for? The Pringles. See who messed the Pringles or the Dams?
Yeah, this is mine.
All right. No, I ain't my flow level. Brother, who you going for, even though you like Chiefs? You going for the Dams?
The Rams.
The Dams, sure.
Hey, Pro, who you going for?
Cincinnati.
She did wrong for that, tomorrow.
Hey, baby.
Yeah, I know I can take one of these real life.
Nah, none of you.
Who you going for? The Dams or the Pringles?
What?
The Rams or the Bengals?
Rams.
Oh, the Rams.
Rams. Who you going for? Rams. We already know you going for the Rams. I can't wait till they lose.
And obviously, I'm going for the Bengals, which I call the Pringles. Period.
It's
the
Rams
or the Pringles?
Rams. Now, you would fall down there. Look at these midgets. Two midgets. What?
Neither.
Neither? Levi, who you going for? The Rams or the Bengals?
Rams.
You are off. I have a runaway. I got a runaway. Son, where you running off to? This long ass trail. Where you running off to? You so handsome. Go, 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 go. I'm gonna get you. I'm going, mommy gonna get you. Mommy gonna get him.
Thousand years later.
That's crazy.
Oh, let me let my client know to check his email.
It's supposed to be mangoes, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
I found the mango.
So presentable.
They do a banging job. Let me make sure this is not. Okay, make sure that one soy sauce stays there. There you go. Yep. You'll get it. Take away.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you do.
I'm so full. This is my stomach. I'm 5 months pregnant. And this chicken fried rice is daddy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sleeping now. Black people can't never eat and get full and don't get itis. That's so sad. I just want to go home and get in my bed.
Get out. Go on dates. Whether it's with your family members, your friends, or your man. Especially go on dates with your man. Show him some type of appreciation, because I'm sure he do that for y'all all the time. Cause my disease. Period.
This is definitely the aftermath of us eating our food. It was a tower, y'all see, it was a tower of that. I ate half of, well, more than half of it. I'm full. We devoured them shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
And Monty did not play with none of them sushi rolls, baby. Mm-hmm. She ain't got none. Monty did not eat like that, but she would fuck up some sushi.
Oh, yes.
Sushi lover.
Mm. All day, day.
Delicioso. I'm talking about the type of friend they want with that cash. This is so cute downtown. It's so cute. Y'all make sure y'all supporting Black History Month, because don't forget, February is Black History Month. Period. Support your Black owned businesses, your Black hair stores, your Black folk that do hair, because you know we know how to do some bomb ass hair. Lashes, nails, all that. All Black everything, because it's Black History Month. We got to uplift each other. We got to support each other. We got to come together. Period.
Later that same evening.
Y'all, your girl finna go on a date in this one. Play with your girl. Not want to do. Y'all, I've been wanting to cut off my Uncle Gray French fries for so long, and he finally let me do it. So goodbye to the Gray French fries. Hello to something different.
No more hot. Oh, Mm-hmm.
But look, y'all. Look at my uncle. He looks so much better.
He looks like Jesse Bennett.
Almost shot.
You did it. Right.